Dear Mr. Vidinov, Mr. Pirinsky, and Mrs. Bokova. The decision not to include the permanent representative of Bulgaria to the United Nations in the official Bulgarian delegation has brought to the international arena your conflict with the President of Bulgaria regarding ambassadorial appointments. Since you have already fought all efforts to find a solution within the framework of the interinstitutional dialogue, I do not see any other means of fulfilling my duty as ambassador and citizen, but by focusing the attention of public opinion on your actions. We remained silent too long, and you went too far. The consequences are terrible. Even more terrible is what is in store. That is why I would like to make a warning. The ghost of communism is looming over Bulgaria, which means also over the Balkans and over Europe. The present conflict is by no means about my humble person, not even about the person of the President Dr. Zhelev. You are attacking the established constitutional order and are seeking state power in its entirety.
Thank you.